So ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our course on electromagnetic compatibility. My name is Bernd Deutschmann, I'm the head of the Institute of Electronics, and together with my team, we would like to give you quite a lot of information on how to design electronic systems, how to make a proper printed circuit board design, how to place decoupling capacitors, or how to design a filter. So the fascinating thing about electromagnetic compatibility is if you are designing an electronic system and this electronic system is not passing the EMC requirements, then after the course you should know, for example, where to place a right decoupling capacitor at the right location on your printed circuit board, and suddenly your electromagnetic emission is reduced by, for example, more than 20 dB. So after attending the course, we hope that you are able to design electronic systems first time right, especially regarding their electromagnetic compatibility.
Yeah, welcome. I'm David Pomeranki. I'm faculty member here at the Graz University of Technology in the Electromagnetic Compatibility Lab together with Bernd Deutschmann. And before I came here in 2020, I was at the EMC laboratory in Rolla, Missouri in the United States for about 20 years. And what fascinates me, if you do electronic design, you think about voltage and current and signaling. But if you want to understand the interaction of circuits with the surrounding, you cannot limit your thinking itself to voltage and current. The current in the wire is irrelevant. The field around it is important, and the current is a response to the field. So one has to expand the thinking from circuit to field. That's basically, I think, a very interesting challenge.
The interesting thing is, we build computers with faster and faster clock frequencies. But did you know that these high switching frequencies also radiate electromagnetic waves and can thus interfere with a cardiac pacemaker, for example? This drives me to work closely together with Bernd and David every day to provide you with the best online learning experience on edX and to make our future electronics more secure.
So follow us into a fascinating world of electromagnetic compatibility. Looking forward to seeing you in our class.